I just want to smooth.
What a pity, Tsukuyomi. You damned yourself the moment you defied our infallible lord. This is the might of absolute justice. None can withstand true divinity. Now, your annihilation is at hand. Dazai, let us show them the light.
I'm sorry, my friend. I underestimated the Archangel, after all. Please, see our will to fruition. You must create the world of the gods. It's the entire purpose for our existence, brother. So now it's up to you. Now go.
Damn, old boy must have got blown away.
Tokyo is yours now.
You wanted to be the heroes, couldn't wait. They don't have main character energy.
All that effort spent on rebuking Tsukuyomi, only for another Nahobino to appear in his place. Your presence in the Imperium can mean only one thing. You too seek to recreate the world. However, your ambition ends here. God's order must be preserved. The throne will be mine, and the Nahobino will be.
Ice.
Let's go.
applaud you. Taste the awesome might. To ask the...
Ice light lightning, okay. Not strong at all.
Take
indeed.
Split them in two. That's their own fault that they got killed. They should have never went out there. See what this ending look like. So this is the, I'm assuming this is the neutral ending. I said I can go back and unlock it. I saved right before the final fight. Like, I got two different saves. I saved right before I enter the Imperium throne, and I saved right before the final boss fight on two separate save files, so I can just go back.
So you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
Why is her face black? I gotta update this game, bro. Like, she had three different faces.
So you noticed.
Then it went back to normal.
As if I'd ever waste my time on that wretched thing.
And now it's all multicolored. Like, what the? You know, it makes for good entertainment. I'll just take that.
All I want is to see it destroyed. This is the end for God and demon alike. And you are no exception. Oh God.
The throne's end is nigh. You will not get in my way.
This'll do.
Very gall.
That was funny. Fire.
Your turn, go! here.
To think you possessed such power. Well done. Do what you must.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world, but at last I can administer my true duty. Goddess, it is time. This marks the birth of a new creator, a new world in his image. My true name is Amitabha. I exist to serve as the light of creation. Now let your will be done. By the power of the throne, may your ideal world be revealed. Chosen. The rain. May gods reside in everything and all that exists.
Well now, so this is our fated ruler. Listen well.
Oh, ain't the big bad guy himself.
You must know, this newfound world of yours is fleeting. Just as the last world came to an end, so too shall yours. It is inevitable, a product of nature. Do you wish to know why that is? You will find me in the realm beyond the earth and heavens. Best come prepared.
So we beat those two bosses. Where the hell do I go? Oh, here we go.